some women, ever since they got married, they don't orgasm. Even know what is orgasm.
My goodness.
You know, which is bad. You know, we are so selfish that you just get into a woman and 5-10 minutes you're done,
mm-hmm.
and then you don't care to ask her if she's cool, okay. if she has also reached her climax.
Mm-hmm.
You know, when we talk about intimacy or sex, right? If I'm permitted to use that word here. Mm-hmm. It starts with the language. The language, and it prepares the mind.
Mind.
It, because if you do it without this preparation, that's not love making. That's sex. Which one can get it anywhere. Meanwhile, in marriage, we're not supposed to have sex.
Yes.
We're supposed to make love.
That's right.
Now, when it comes to a woman cheating, it's like you owning something that's so precious to you.
Okay.
And you know, we men, we are so jealous.
Okay.
And we jealously guard the things we have.
Okay.
So seeing another person use that stuff, right? It's painful.